Okay, good morning, students. Topic is MySQL. In a previous lecture, we discussed how to create join of two tables. It is also called equi-join or natural join, क्योंकि आप इसमें हम equality check करते हैं. Then we have already discussed one topic. That is called Cartesian product. Now I am going to discuss another thing that is very important. First of all, I am creating table, and by using with the help of that table, I will discuss a new concept, a new topic. I create a table, employees. Take here. Employee ID, it is of integer, and I have set primary key here. Then I take here name of employee, then salary, and here I take country. Suppose it is a multinational company having the employees in different countries.
Sir, create table I.
Yes. So table is created. Now structure of the table. Four fields are there. Insert into employee. Then values like employee ID 101, here name, salary, then country, India. Employee Okay, students, now if I display the data, that is here. So some employees belong to India, some USA, then some UAE. And this is our table, employee. Remember one thing, when we disclose the structure, otherwise employees and clients never interact with the DBMS directly, with the help of forms, with the help of reports. Jab aap koi money transaction karte ho, in case of SBI, you never open the table. You are doing with the help of forms. But remember one thing, whenever we use the programming, आने वाले टाइम में हम प्रोग्रामिंग जब करेंगे तो ये जो कमांड्स हैं, दीज कमांड्स विल बी यूज्ड इन द कोडिंग, इन पाइथन कोडिंग. बट रिमेम्बर वन थिंग, व्हेन द एम्प्लॉई हैविंग द नॉलेज अबाउट द टेबल, इट्स एट्रीब्यूट्स, देन रिस्क इज देयर. सो एंड मोर ओवर, it is not feasible for it is not good to disclose all the info. Suppose if, one office in India, they have concern with Indian employee, not a concern with the employee that are in the employees in USA and or UAE. So aap iski filtration kar sakte ho aur aap ek virtual table create kar sakte ho. So now we are going to create view. So view is a virtual table. Virtual table means in reality, it is not a table. It means if I have a table employees having a different employees from different countries, we can create a view that show only Indian employees. So it is only virtual table. If we delete the view, it does not mean I have deleted the table. I have deleted the table. It means this is only a virtual table. So that is very important, because we can use this in coding. And the person who is using the coding will not aware about whether this is the actual table or a virtual table. So security point of view, very important. For operational point of view, means an Indian office need Indian employee. ठीक है, तो कैसे view कैसे create करनी है? Look at here. Create view. View name is EMP India as select. बेटा अगर हम स्टार लेंगे तो सारे के सारे फील्ड्स आ जाएंगे, एम्प्लॉय आईडी, नेम, सैलरी एंड प्लेस. अगर हम यहाँ पे दे देंगे नेम कॉमा सैलरी, तो इट विल एक्सेप्ट ओनली द वर्चुअल टेबल विल डिस्प्ले ओनली नेम एंड सैलरी फ्रॉम employees. Where it will not set any condition, all the record will be displayed there. Where place equal to India. So view is created. Select star from EMP India. So look at here. Only the Indian employees are there because we have set the condition. Aap record filtration kar sakte ho. You can apply column filtration. You can apply both. So this is called view. Okay, student. Any doubt from your side?
No, sir.
Okay, this is called view. So the commands are similar to the table. Create view for creating table, then drop view for removing the table, removing the view. So there are the commands are almost same. Suppose I remove the view, I am going to drop the view. Drop view emp India. Now select start from emp India. So it's showing table does not exist. So if I am going to create in again this, so here. So this is the concept of a view. Suppose I am using insert into emp India values 104 So look at here, I have entered the data with the help of view, but whenever I will display the table, real table, so look at here, values here. So this is concept is of a view. Now next is we have already discussed that if you want to divide your table into small parts and apply any aggregate function like sum function that return only single value, sum function is here, min function is here, max function is here, it returns single value. Suppose country wise we want to display high salary. So what you will do here, select place from a maximum salary from employees. So it will generate here, it will display the maximum salary from a full table. But if I want country wise, place wise, maximum salary from India, maximum salary from USA, maximum salary from UAE. In that case, I will have to use group by command. So look at here. I will use here group by. So here we will divide the table on the basis of place. So look at here, in India, maximum salary is 92,000, in UAE, maximum salary is 75,000, in USA, maximum salary is 85,000. We have already discussed this topic. But whenever we want to set any condition with the group by, this can be done only with the help of having clause. Yahan pe where clause nahi lagani aapne. Suppose. Where place in इंडिया, यूएसए. I use this. There is an error. In that case, in place of where, use having clause. Look at here. So whenever you will use group by for setting any condition, use having clause in place of where clause. Is it clear, students? Avi, Ishpreet.
Haan ji sir.
Okay, beta. Kshitij. Manviya.
Yes, sir.
Any doubt, bachche?
No, sir.
Okay. Now, next is I have one table. That is details. So it has roll number, name, and address. And if I display the data, so that is. Now I am going to create another table. Create table PT1. Here I will take roll number, integer. Then primary key, then I take marks of float type, look at here. Now with the help of I have used the query create table PT2 roll number int references detail in bracket I take RN. It means now this table having is dependent on details table and on which field RN. So look at here. In detail table, I have roll number 1, roll number 2, roll number 3. It means in reference table, when we will add the data, I can enter data only for roll number 1, roll number 2, and roll number 3. I can't enter other roll number. This is dependent on first table. So, in sometime in MySQL, it creates problem. It accepts the data, but in other RDBMS, properly accept the data. I'm going to here let us try. So table is created here. Insert into PT2 values roll number 6 and marks 90. It is accepting the data, but in other RDBMS, if your record is not in master table, the table on which your child table dependent, here detail is a master table. If the entry is not in master table, it will not accept the entry in child table, that is PT2. So you can use this in other RDBMS softwares, not in MySQL. Yes, any doubt in this topic?
No, sir.
Okay, note down this references. Here we have set foreign key. This topic is of foreign key. Ye foreign key hai. Jab aap dono table mein relationship banate ho, relationship you set the relationship. Have you set the relationship in the case of MySQL? Sorry, in MS Access? Yes, anybody? Ishpreet?
Yes, sir.
हमने माई एस एस एम एस एसेस में रिलेशनशिप बनाई है ऐसे जैसे यहाँ पे बनी हमने हम क्रिएट कर रहे हैं
और अब याद नहीं है सिर्फ चार पांच साल हो गए
यू हैव नॉट यूज बेटा ट्राई टू डू समथिंग डिफरेंट बेटा वहां पे अगर इस करिकुलम में नहीं है इवन देन ट्राई इट बेटा ये देखो आई एम गोइंग टू यूज दिस इन एम एस 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 I have in database I have two tables. One is house, another is student. In database tool, I click on database tool and then click on relationship. I'm going to delete this and then again creating. Look at here, two tables are there. So I set the relationship. I will drag and drop. So here it shows the relationship. Roll number of student is now having a link with the roll number in house. So look at here, create. Here is also some cascading effect. Cascading effect say, if we delete the data from master table, its data automatically deleted from child table. Suppose किसी बच्चे की ने transfer certificate ले लिया है, अगर हम master table में से उसका result delete कर देंगे, तो PT2 में भी से भी data उसका delete हो जाएगा. If we change the data in master table, update the data in master table, it automatically update the data in child table. This is a cascading effects. Okay, ये हम कर सकते हैं. Then we create, look at. So look at here, this is relationship. Okay, Ishmeet, concept clear?
Yes, sir.
Bro.
Yes, sir.
Any doubt, bachche?
No, sir.
Okay, so it's, next week we will do the solve the board exam questions of MySQL. I have discussed everything and I will try to send there are different constraints I have discussed, unique, primary key, default, check, foreign key. I have discussed there's data types, different commands. Okay, So next week we will start the discussion of board questions.